I can find Inspector Kinesa?
Right here. Well, you've got some awful luck to get this assignment your first night on the job.
Inspector Akane Sunamori, reporting for duty, sir. Pleased to meet you, sir. This is my first day.
I know. I'm sorry, but the CID's short on manpower tonight. I don't have time to give you the rookie treatment. Our target's name is Nobuo Okura. A street scanner flagged him during a hue check. He was ordered by a security drone to receive therapy, but he panicked and ran. His recorded psychopath was forest green, so we can expect his aggression and compulsion to be high.
Why would somebody choose to let their hue get so cloudy over receiving treatment?
There's a strong chance he's using incompatible narcotics. Regardless, he's far enough gone that we don't need to wait for Sybil's judgment. Of course, he had to pick an abolition block to hide out in. So that's the challenge. The block's not wired with a relay device, so we can't send in any drones. On top of that, we've got multiple eyewitness accounts stating that Okura took someone captive to flee.
He's got a hostage?
According to the witness reports, it looked to be a woman in her early 20s. We still haven't confirmed her identity yet.
The block's been fully evacuated?
The city records listed as uninhabited, but it's become a den for the homeless. So be prepared. You're about to meet, don't think of them as human beings. Their psychopath crime coefficients are above regulation value. They're all deeply disturbed. They would normally be completely isolated as latent criminals, but we allow them into the outside world for a single purpose, to flush out and hunt down criminals just like themselves. They're nothing more than hunting dogs. The best way to track a beast is with a beast. We call them enforcers. Each one of them is your subordinate.